Even though the graffiti is no longer here, you can see where it was. Someone had written some racial epithets on this wall. They also did some vandalism right here in front of Joshua Johnson's door. Now, even though Greensburg police are investigating this, Johnson says he doesn't want to see anyone face criminal charges over it. Joshua Johnson's four sons happily play in their Greensburg yard. Just days ago, the boys and their father were victimized by a vandal.
I'm coming under attack because my faith is becoming stronger. That's why it's happening.
Johnson said he wrote religious words on the brick wall outside his College Avenue apartment. A short time later, someone drew a swastika and wrote a racial slur over top of his writing. They also wrote 666 on his doorstep.
I'm like the only black person in the building, basically. Being a black man, fathering three white boys and a black boy, a lot of mixed emotions from people because a lot of people are under spells. They're under spells.
These kind of racial slurs and comments and intimidation is completely unacceptable.
Police believe he was targeted by someone who likely lives in the very same building. Still, Johnson would rather the suspect talk with him than face charges.
Yeah, I wouldn't want him to get in no trouble. I really wouldn't. I would just ask him to, you know, come talk to me. But I've been praying for them and asking God to soften up their heart.
Greensburg's police chief tells us whoever did this could be looking at a different type of charge as opposed to someone who just did a simple tagging. Because this was racially motivated, he said whoever did it could be looking at a terroristic threat charge. We're in Westmoreland County. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.